www.vaticannews.va, and there you'll find lots of news about this visit and full scripts and speeches about this visit. Laudato Jesus Christus, praise be Jesus Christ.